So the GTA 6 trailer just came out 2 hours ago, and I haven't watched it yet. It's the first trailer, so I'm gonna go ahead and watch it. This game comes out in 2025, so 2 years from now. It's a pretty long time. I've heard the main character's name is Lucia. It's a female protagonist. I don't know if we're gonna get any other protagonists we can play as in the game, but so here we go. I'm gonna get a watch. Minute and 30 seconds. Ooh, it's pink. It's very pink. There she is. It's cool character design. It's different from what we usually get. She doesn't look like a super big thug or anything. Flamingos. So we got a beach. Yeah, man, I'm hoping this game's gonna go big. It looks pretty cool. Oh, I like all the lights. With the plane there, that scene looks cool. Vice City. Is that alligator? Drag racing or something? What's with the alligator? Well, that looks cool. First person. Yeah, there's like a heavy focus on social media. What? The first person one looks really good. Ooh, there she is again. They're robbing a bank, it looked like. Social media is like. Well, there she is with another guy. Is he another. Yeah, is this guy another protagonist? Is there gonna be two protagonists? I like the logo. Like, it's very pink. Kinda reminds me of. Was it, gosh. One of the older games. Yeah, I'm not gonna digest the trailer or like break it down, but yeah, that shot we get of the city looks really cool. The yeah, I wonder what this is. It's like she's in prison. What if we start off the game in prison? Yeah, the beach looks awesome. Up there's more to do in the beach. In this game, there wasn't GTA 5. Yeah, I'm wondering. Yeah, this alligator, like, it's a big thing on the alligator. Like. Wonder what the alligator's all about. Like, look right here, there's a picture of an alligator. Oh, man, it's just big focus on social media. Like, here it looks like they robbed a bank, or. But then if you go right over here, it's like they're robbing a gas station. Is she wearing the same outfit? The red bandana and black shirt? Yeah, maybe it was a gas station. That's what it looks like. They robbed a gas station. I'm sure there will be a bank robbery mission. There always is in these games, it seems like. But yeah, that looks awesome, man. I'm pumped, but we have to wait 2 years, so yeah, tell me what you think in the comments. I'm really excited for that. Thanks for watching.